Good morning. Let's get up. It's 8:15, quarter past eight. Let's get up. Get up and start my day. So it's Friday today, Friday and weekend. So have a good Friday and weekend. Monday morning, I'm getting my Danish pension. So I need to wait for Monday, and day after Monday, Tuesday, 1st October, I have to pay my bills, my rent apartment. So I will play this game EVE Online the whole weekend. I'm just to record in English a long journey in the game EVE Online with a small fighter. I will do that. Continue. Close. It's very close. I get my next Danish pension, but I already got my YouTube money. But I got this big heating bill, $600. So I need to saving $600 the next 2 months. But I've only been saving $150 from my YouTube money. So it's soon day 250. But I need more days to lower my debts. Got a $90 debt I have to pay. Start Monday or start 1st October. $90. I need two payments. This is a 30-day credit. A new one I did. I did buy stuff in China. Temu, this online shop Temu, all kind of LED light. For power bank, 5-volt power bank. No, that's LED light for power banks, big power banks like this. So I have to test it, what is working and what is not working. No, that's this ventilator you can put on a power bank. Maybe and maybe not. I have to test if it's working or not. And this kind of light. So it's just Friday, and I got cola for the weekend. So I have to try live kind of cheap next month. So I have to just buy cheap bread. I need to save money for this heating bill. So I cannot spend any money this weekend or the whole next month. Only on a bit more food. So I will try save most of my money for this heating bill. So let's get up. But everything is fine for now because I pay all my bills. I made all my payments to my debt, so I'm not behind any payments. Only two payments, $90. But I have to pay the last day I can pay is start of next week. So I'm not behind the payment, but I only have a few days left, so I have to pay in a few days. Like Wednesday is final day I have to pay. Was a small spider. I need to go to my bathroom. It's a small spider. We have another one here. So we just have to go through the weekend, not spending any money. Could buy some cola like tomorrow. So everything is fine for now. Just so we have to wait for Monday. Get to Monday and get my Danish pension, then wait another day, then pay my bills.